About 280 citizens will be repatriated from Miami, New York, and Barbados this week. This was disclosed by Principal Medical Officer Dr. Maryam Abdul-Richards at today's Ministry of Health press conference. She said 240 citizens were repatriated from these same areas in the last 7 days. Dr. Richards assured that there is a large capacity in the parallel healthcare system to accommodate nationals. But she cautioned that with the relaxation of restrictions, there may be an increase in community cases, which may be a factor in limiting repatriating.
With this in mind, we have to consider the ability and resilience of the parallel healthcare system to, one, accommodate repatriated nationals from high-risk countries who may be positive, as well as positive cases that have arisen from our community transmission.
Dr. Richards noted that repatriation efforts have been ramped up, but said one of the factors that may limit the number of persons being allowed in is the airing out period for quarantine facilities.
If there are COVID positive persons that are in a particular facility, those rooms are basically sanitized, or we can say decontaminated and disinfected, and also must have an airing out period of approximately 2 weeks.
Dr. Richards says on average, approximately 300 citizens are repatriated every 10 days.